Today is Tuesday, almost 9 o'clock in the day. Hey, y'all, here at the wash. But I just got an Amazon package. You know, I got to share with my peeps. So, I got this. It's either going to go in my kitchen or my room. But this was cute. I think my room, though. I got a spot in my kitchen, too. This is so cute to me. Pretty. So I'm trying to do a little something to my room. So just switching up a little stuff. And then I got this. This is a sticky roller with a handle. So I clean my couch. Got the handle is thin, so this that. Yeah. Ain't give me that much sticky stuff. Dog and stuff. Couch, car, yeah, figure at the wash, to clean my couch, get all the linen stuff, yeah, you need it, so I'm probably end up using this today, but that's all I got. I got me an indoor camera, Eufy, for the basement, y'all, indoor, it's an indoor one. I specifically bought it for when I wash. It could look, I could see the wash machine and the dryer when it stopped, y'all. It's that serious. Whatever. Make it convenient for myself. Alright, so I think that's about it. I think that's all I got. I got leftover chicken right here. I had some popcorn yesterday. Well, last night, I got to wash that out. This the box. The Eufy came in. I tried it out yesterday. It works. So, yeah. And that's it. So, the hubby moved. Rearranged my stuff on the wall. So I had another shelf like this right here. So we rearranged things. It's kind of crooked, but you don't like using the level, but it worked. And I brought that up a little higher. And so it's a lot of space right there and right there and like there. So I bought something to go up under there to like fill that in up there to fill that in. I can use them other two boards I just got for that, but I really bought them for my room. So yeah. So, but I'm just gonna probably, I might end up changing this out too. I still like my cones. I might put something else right here. Just tweak some little stuff. You know. Alright, peeps. It's Tuesday. Thankful Tuesday. Terrific Tuesday. Some Tuesday. Let me get the washing. Peace. Okay, peeps. Let's see. Still Tuesday. In the afternoon. So, I used this. Y'all see all that lint I got off my couch? To clean my couch. It did a good job. It did a good job. It need cleaning right there, y'all see. I found some stuff on Amazon to buy to spot clean it. I ain't cleaned this one yet. I see all the little dust particles. But since I'm washing and I'm going to be sitting here folding clothes, I'm going to just wait till I finish and then I'm going to clean that one. So, yeah, it worked pretty good. I didn't want to put it. I had it long. Recharging mode. Okay, BB. I took these two out because it was like real long. Like if you want to do the floor or a rug or something like that. Or your bed. You can have it long to extend it. But I didn't need these two. I extended it to this amount, y'all. So I do this couch when I finish washing. But it did good. So yeah, let's take that one off. And they gave me two extra ones. And you can order extra ones on Amazon. So what else have I done? BB tripping. I put these up. I took them other two big things down. Say, this is us, our life, our story, our home. And I edit that harder when you put that butterfly in. I said, together is my favorite place to be. So I switched them two things out. That was on the side. And I switched these out. It said, who knew 30 years later, can't hardly see the why. It would still be me and you. God knew. And then it said, I love how past the test of time. Only God. So, yeah. Yep, that. And that. So, I did that. And I think I showed y'all this already. But this on the candles I had. Well, but I want two matching ones. I think I want the red. So, I'm in on taking that white one down. I had to order some more because I only have one red. And what else? I'm tweaking. I'm going to take that down. I already know what I'm about. But that, and I think after that, that's it. I just wanted to, I'm going to keep that because I really like that. I just added a butterfly on top of that real heart. It's butterfly season for me. That's what, I'm kind of over the hearts. Only in certain places. Like I'm going to take that heart down. But I like it right here. Because it's heart and butterfly. So, I feel like I'm in the butterfly phase of my life. You know? And I like it. So, I had brought the butterflies up. And now I just got to clean up. Hammer the stuff. And yeah, now I got things to do. The hubby just left so I can get her done. Yeah, I'll be waiting on him to leave. Before I start cleaning, because I gotta clean up this drawer right here. I'm gonna take all this out, clean this out. I'm gonna take all this out and clean it out. And I'm gonna clean the stove. I don't use the stove, but I'm gonna go and clean it though. And I'm gonna take this stuff out right here and down here and clean these two shelves off right here. Maybe I need to get some more of this to put down there so it won't be all dirty and dusty like that. Alright, y'all. Let me get her done before he calls. And I'm washing. I got three loads. And, oh, y'all want to see what I did with my Yuffie? Y'all. Okay. The one in the basement. And the laundry, I call it the laundry area right there. And see, it let me know the dryer, the washer have stopped. So I got to go down now. I figured out a way to place it. And look at my dryer right there, but I can't see. Only part where I had to place it, I can't see the dryer either, but I can hear it. But the washer done stop, so I'm finna get ready to go down there. So I just don't have to be making no blank trips, figuring it out. It made it easy. And the hubby did that because the glare from that window was affecting me seeing that right there. So yeah. Y'all, I'm over here living my best life. What? Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Where we at? There we go. Put up the clothes. I just cleaned my couch. Well, with the lint roller. It did a good job, though. I had to use like a lot of what you call that? lint stuff. This the second one. I really needed three. I'm like, dang, no wonder they give you a lot, because they know. Like, but I'm going to have to order that stuff off of Amazon so I can spot clean. I need to get that spot. I sent a couple of spots. They're pretty good for the most part. I got that. Yeah, they're good. Did a really good job. So, I like it. And then I don't have to be, like, bending all the way down low. And then I can, like, put the other handle on if I just want to not bend at all. But I did have to bend a little bit just to get this across there. But it wasn't bad. It's a workout, I tell you that. But for now, since I have this, I ain't going to go that long without using this to clean it. Because I don't think it been cleaned since dude came out here and spot cleaned. So, yeah, I think I'm going to have to put this on my chore list and make it. I don't know. I've seen. I'm just not going to let it build up like it did this time. See, I got to hit this spot. You know, it's little spots. They go one. Ain't that bad. They go one. That was here when he came. He must have missed that one. So, yeah, I think that many. So, y'all, I got a vacuum. Oh, my goodness. It's been a day. So, I'll see y'all when I see you peeps. Oh, he got her boots, y'all. I get a chance to show y'all anyway. Y'all see what she got on here. Oh, my goodness. Hey, she's trying to traumatize me, y'all. What she got on here? Like, she got dirty already. She's supposed to spray on. With that stuff I got, I gotta buy some more of that. It's pretty. Let's see. She bought these today. All right, there's that. So let me vacuum and put all this stuff back where it belongs. I tell you the truth. Oh, it's never ending. See you when I see you, please. Okay, peace. Y'all been hanging out with me all day, basically. Tuesday. Still Tuesday, y'all. So, I just got another Amazon package. Oh, my back, y'all. Okay. So, this one I get. Yeah, this is kind of like the one I just got in the room. But it's different. Okay, all right. So I like this. It's like a board. It's kind of this thick. But yeah. I guess this foot. You see that? I don't know how to feel about that. Like a whole little piece of chunk of wood is gone. Okay. Let's just check it out. I ain't gonna trip. I don't appreciate that little piece being gone, but I paid for it to look like it's supposed to look. I mean, what people be doing these days with their life. Oh my goodness gracious. Let me see. I don't know. I'm not going to send it back, but still. I don't like that. Maybe I could color it in. But this is how it look. Let me show y'all. See, this is how it look right. I mean, y'all see? All right. This is my, you see, theirs not gone right there, but mine's gone right there. Okay. Well, you know, I ordered it yesterday. We not gonna trip. It was $18.99. We not gonna trip though, because, and I guess got me another puzzle. Okay. Another word, yeah. Fun and easy memory activity book for adults. Includes relaxing memory activities, easy puzzles, brain games, and more. They got short-term memory activities, long-term memory activities, classic puzzles, and brain games. So, my other one is over there. So, I was getting ready to start working them, y'all see? It's right there. And the mailman just ran, so let's check it out together. Okay, y'all. Let's see what they got. Bird searches, spot the one out. Oh, television and movie games. Oh, snap. Rhyme time, delightful detail. Oh, that's part of the... Oh, it has begun. Long-term memory. This writes that rhyme with star. Okay. This writes that rhyme with show. Take a look at the picture to the right. On the next page is an identical picture. What is missing? Oh, this is short-term memory. This is long-term memory. Okay, this is going to be fun, y'all. Oh, snap. Oh, I like these. I ain't got none of them in my other one. Make a list of TV shows that are comedy. How many can you think of? Y'all, this gonna be fun. Particular picture. Did you study? Okay. I'm trying to cheat. Crossword, y'all. Ooh, they got a lot of different activities. Ooh, they got match the movies and the actors. The Godfather. Al Pacino. What? Oh, Gone with the Wind, Clark Gable. I got that movie. I haven't seen it in a couple of years, but me and the girls used to watch it every year. Backwards. Oh, it's funny. It said Elvis has left the building. No, that's what they say in the supernatural about God. In this activity, the goal is to write out the sentence backwards. Building the left has Elvis. Y'all, this is going to be fun. Five differences. Ooh. These two puzzles are continued from the previous page. Ooh. Who like doing puzzles? Spot the odd one out. Ooh. Let's see. The odd one out. It ain't the stripes. Is it the straw? I think it's this one, y'all. Right here. The straw is shorter. I really feel, oh yeah, it's shorter. Hey, this gonna be fun. Hey, this gonna be fun. Hey. Ooh, this verse that rhyme with dead. Mad. I ain't mad, but well, I'm sad. In these puzzles, the goal is to memorize the list and then turn the page and circle the words you remember. Oh, that's gonna be interesting. We're gonna work, we're here to exercise that brain muscle. So, y'all get the gist. Oh, here goes some Sudoku. In this memory game, the goal is to fill in the missing word in each popular saying, a friend in need is a friend indeed. The black sheep of the family. Black people wrote this before. Another crossword, y'all. Ooh, it got some car. Ooh. Oh, them answers. I'm probably have to use that wish card. Ooh, y'all see all this goodness. This was up. Oh my goodness. Y'all see it. Did you take it in? Ooh, okay. Y'all get the gist. So let me. Huh? You ain't get it. No, I didn't. No, Dottie. I didn't
say that. I said, well, since you could go in the room and get it. I said you could get it. Okay, peeps. So what I'm gonna do? Okay, they got this little thing right here. But for me, that's complicated, right? So, I bought these little thingies to hang stuff on. Put my own little. So I can just hang it up there about with a nail. Y'all see? I got four. So I'm gonna try to hammer this in. And then I got these cans too, but these hard. The hubby have to do this because he be using a drill. I have these cans too. But you have to use these little screws and stuff. I got these too. The little hangy thingies. But it's kind of heavy, so this probably would be better to put one right here. And put one right here. But it'd be hard for me to screw this into it. And I don't use drills and do all that. But I think I still should be able to get away with it with this. I'm going to try this first. And if not, I had a hubby to put these in. I don't like this because it's hard trying to line the screw, the nail up when it's all the way down here and have it centered the way you want it when it's in the mid down this way yonder. And so I bought me some new doorbells, and these is the one I had my old doorbells on. So I spray painted it, but I probably should have killed it first because the spray paint didn't take in some places. So I don't know. I got this from Michaels. I might go to Michaels when I go out tomorrow. Go to Michaels and get. It was just a wood board like this, and I spray painted it brown and had my white doorbells on them. This for the back and this one for the front. And I don't know how I feel about this right here. And I spray painted it, just ran down. Well, it had been outside like, I don't know, it just wouldn't catch for some reason. Maybe I should try to paint it on there with a paintbrush. It's dry though. And these the new mail, this the new baby I like that. So I get the wireless just plug up in. So yeah. I'm gonna put one down here. Last time I only had one receiver. This time I got two. I'm gonna put one. I probably put it right there. See that? I probably put this one right there so the hubby could hear it. Or if I'm in the basement, I can hear the doorbell. And this one gonna go upstairs. And this is the new one. And so, and this was brown. Black one showed up on that brown. So, yeah. I was trying to salvage it, but oh no, I might have to. But it could fit. Because once he put it up, it's some tape that came with it. I'm just sticking on here once he drill it back into the wall. So yeah, that's true. I just opened one to see what it fit, you know, like bam bam. So yeah, but it really ain't that serious. I mean, I don't know. I might try to hand paint it and see what happened first. Or it kilts it. Since I'm down right here. But yeah, y'all, let me, I got a lot of stuff to do. I got still, my towels took forever to dry. And I had to clean up. I made me a smoothie and I made me a tuna wrap. And I got garbage and stuff to throw away. And I still got a vacuum. So yeah, there's that. But if it don't turn out the way I want it to, I'm going to just buy another one and just spray paint it white. You know, I'm not, because some of the sticky stuff still on here, but it'll be covered up. It's just, I don't know. I guess it could be like a weather look, huh? A natural weather look, huh? How about that? How about that? Like my boards, like these. All right, y'all. I'll see you when I see you. Peace.
Today. I got it up, y'all. Whew, 6, 8 nail holes later. I got it. I want to put, like, that foil, the parchment I'm going to take off. I think I want to put the letters right there, foil, and non-stick paper. I got black letters that I can put it right there, just stick it on there. Or I'll figure it out. But over here, in this region, I'm thinking about taking these butterflies off and putting them over here. I don't know. And I found something else that I want to go in this spot space right here where the butterfly is at. So I'm thinking about like having them going like, you know, curving. Yeah, I think that'd be cute. Alright, y'all, I'm tired and I still got stuff to do. I'm finna put my towels up and wash this stove. Wash all this stuff and vacuum. So, I see you when I see you. Peace.